Hey everyone, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to another video. So finally, the most awaited video for you guys. I've been hyping about this like for so long. So it's gonna be the swatches of all my MAC lipsticks. Seriously guys, I've been waiting for this for a very long time. These are all my MAC lipsticks. So basically there are like a bit more like from Nykaa and all these, and I'm gonna remove these out. And I am going to only swatch the permanent line shade. I'm not gonna swatch the limited edition ones because basically I don't have the dupes of the limited edition ones, so I don't want to show you guys those. It basically won't make sense if I just show you the shade and you like it and you won't be able to find it. So unless and until I feel like I have the dupes, I will do another swatch video so you guys can see I have like how many, like these many shades. I think they're about 30, I guess. Around 30, okay, they are all falling. I have these lip scrub primers as well from MAC. I have like one more. These two are the one which I have right now, Summerberry and Candied Nectar. I have one more basically. So if you guys want to see what exactly the lip scrub by MAC is, so it's just basically like a normal lip scrub, but it's like a sugar scrub, so you have to just take it like this and just scrub your lips. And it's also like a primer, so it just sort of evenizes your lips and makes it smooth and also gives it a tint. So this one is tinted and the others are also tinted, and they're sweet as hell. Like it literally tastes like sugar. Literally I can just take it out and lick it and eat it. So once you're done, like you just have to take a tissue and wipe it off. So you guys can see how it is, and you guys must be wondering why I don't have a lot of makeup on my face. So I just put like the MAC Fix It, and I put like my MAC Compact, and that's it, and a bit of blush, because it was requested by one of the viewers that I have bare minimal makeup on my face because it would be better to have like bare minimal makeup so we actually get to see the colors. So as usual, I'm gonna start with the lighter shades first, like the extreme light ones, and then move to the darker ones. So basically MAC Cosmetics has like different textures, and in those textures there are the different shades basically. So MAC has around like 6 different types of textures. So while writing in the description, I will also mention the texture in which they fall into. So I'll just give you guys an overview of what MAC has. MAC has matte, it has satin, it has creme sheen, it has amplified, and it has frosted, and it has powder case and powder case liquid, then retro matte, retro matte liquid. So 9 different types of finishes. So I just have like 8 finishes, so it's going to be very confusing, but I will put it down in the bracket. So if you guys want to find the shades, then you guys can find the shades. The first shade I have here is called Impulsive, and this is described as a medium warm brown color. This is from the powder case range, and this is a really really pretty warm brown shade. I think medium to fairer skin tones can give this shade a shot, and even darker skin tones, I think up to NC47 or NC45 can give the shade a shot. The next shade I have here is called Sushi Kiss, and it's a very light fleshy orange color. It's a very very light orange shade. I used to think it's a bit coralish, but this is the way it looks on me, and I usually wear it with a lip pencil, or I just use it to put it in the middle of my lip. The next shade I have here is called Mullet Over, and MAC describes it to be a dirty peach shade, and this is from their powder case range. The next shade I have here is called Velvet Teddy, and this is one of MAC's cult favorite lip shades. It's a very lovely deep tone beige color. This shade will look really well with every skin tone, but darker skin tones need to use a lip pencil with this particular shade. The next shade I have here is called Mocha, and this is a very lovely peachy brown color. This is one of my favorite lip shades by MAC. It has really lovely brown undertones, and this shade will look really well with every skin tone. Next shade I have here is called Top, and this is a really lovely mid-tone brown warm shade. Even this shade will look really well with every skin tone. The next shade is called Meher, and this is one of MAC Cosmetics India's favorite shade. They always recommend this shade, and this shade is a very cool tone, dirty blue pink shade. The next shade I have here is called Retro, and this is a very lovely mid-tone nudie color. It's neither pink, it's neither brown, and it's a very lovely mid-tone shade, and this shade will look really well with every skin tone. The next shade I have here is called Sore, and this is a very lovely mauve plum color. I think every Indian skin tone can give this shade a shot. The next shade is called You Wouldn't Get It, and this is a very lovely mid-tone pink color. It's too light for my skin. I think only fairer to medium skin tones can give this shade a shot. The next shade is called Plumful, and this is from their Luster Finish. And this is a very glossy shade, and this is described as a rose plum color. The next shade is called On Hold, and this is also into a luster finish, I guess. And this is also a very lovely dark pink with pearl. The next shade is called Cockney, and this is a very lovely true red color, and this is also again with pearl finish. The next shade is called Seashore, and this is, I think, from their Creme Sheen range, and this is a very lovely grapefruit pink color. The next shade is called Bricola, and this is from their Creme Sheen range, and this is a very lovely mid-tone berry color. The next shade I have here is called Mandarin O, and this is my favorite color from their Powder Kiss range, and this is described as a salmon pink. It usually is described as a dark coral color. The next shade is called Escalando, and this is also a very lovely coral shade, and this is from their Powder Kiss liquid lip color range. The next shade is called Resort Season, and this is a very lovely warm toned orange color. This is again from their Powder Kiss liquid lip color range. The next shade is called Style Shocked, and this is a very lovely medium orange shade. This is also from their Powder Kiss range. The next shade is called Dangerous, and this is a very true coral color. This is a very lovely mid-tone coral color, and this is from their Retro Matte Finish. The next shade is called Chili, and this is one of MAC's cult favorite shades, and MAC describes it to be a brownish orange color. It's a very lovely rusty color, to be honest, and it's in matte finish. The next shade is Devoted to Chili, and this is from their Powder Kiss range, and this is a very lovely deep rusty brown shade, and it's almost like a very dark brick red color. The next shade is called Shocking Revelation, and this is from their Powder Kiss range, and this is a very lovely deep blue red shade. It's a very cool tone color. The next shade is called Lasting Passion, and this is a very bright red, and this is a bit warmer compared to Shocking Revelation. The next shade is called MAC Smash, and this is a very lovely true red color. This is from their Powder Kiss liquid lip color range. The next shade is called Viva Glam 1, and this is a very lovely deep red shade. This is a very lovely true red color. The next shade is called Viva Glam 26, and this is a very lovely bright red color. It's a bit orangish if you go to see like that, but it's a very lovely red shade. The next shade is called Russian Red, and this is also one of MAC's cult favorite shades, and this is described as a very cool red color. The next shade is called Duvernay, and this is in their Amplified Finish, and that's the reason it's a bit glossy, and this is a very lovely deep red shade. The next shade is called Viva Glam 3, and it's a very intense brown plum shade. The next shade is called Marrakesh, and this is also one of MAC's cult favorite shades. This is a very intense brown red color. The next shade is called Sin. It's a bit maroonish, but MAC describes it to be a very dark red with cool undertones. The last and the final shade is called All Fired Up, and this shade is a very lovely deep fuchsia color.
So we're done swatching all the lipsticks I have from MAC, like the permanent line lip shades. So I really hope that you guys understood the different textures and how they're different. And I really hope that you enjoyed the swatches and you guys understood and found out what you're looking for. So hope you guys like the video, and do subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram as well. So hope you guys like the video again, and see you guys soon.